What's up, people? Welcome back to our channel. Today we're doing a challenge. We're gonna try to find out the best cheap hosting providers out there that are as good as really premium ones.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
But before we go, this is how we're gonna do the comparison.
So basically, we've already sorted out three hosting providers that are the best bang for your buck, and we're gonna compare them with our WordPress automation platform, TemWeb.
And at the end, you will be able to choose the right one for you. Now let's go.
And number one cheap hosting on our list is our automated platform, TemWeb. The list of features that we offer at such an affordable price can be barely found on the market. How come? Well, because at TemWeb, we're bringing the long overdue process of automation to WordPress. So what is automation in a word? Automation is all about devising algorithms to save you from annoying and repetitive manual work like migrating, building, hosting, speed optimizing, and managing your website. You know what it is. At just $10 per website per month, or even $6 if you're hosting 10 websites at once, you get hosting powered by Google Cloud with 99.9% uptime and automated migration. You can choose any of the 12 data centers all around the world located in America, Europe, Asia, or Australia. Also, you get free auto-generated SSL certificates, automated backups, advanced caching, staging environment, and of course 24/7 live chat support. TemWeb provides ultimate reliability and guaranteed 90 plus page speed score, both for desktop and mobile. But now, what makes us really special? It's our killer features, which are the following. Automated 90 plus page speed optimization. So instead of spending months optimizing your website to please your visitors and boost your conversions, you get a 90 plus page speed score automatically. This is an excellent solution for your SEO and will really help your website grow. And TemWeb takes care of all the technical stuff, so this solution works automatically. And by the way, we have a separate video on this where we talk about how we actually achieve that 90 plus page speed score, so definitely go and check it out. Next is automated migration. Almost all hosting providers charge a fee and take more than 24 hours to migrate your website, and at TemWeb, you can migrate your website automatically and most importantly, for free. The next one is automated website management. And for this, TemWeb provides an intuitive dashboard with which you can automate almost all processes that come with having a website, like automated security checks, automated backups, analytics, image optimization, plugin updates, and of course, WordPress Core. Everything you can think of can be managed automatically from one place. So in short, you get everything taken care of for you, from security and automated backups to high speed. And you can test out all of these perks with our 14-day free trial with no credit card required. Plus, TemWeb has a 30-day money-back guarantee and 30% discount for our annual offers. Now let's dive deeper into each package. So the first plan is the personal plan. And with this package, you get one hosted website with a bandwidth of up to 25,000 monthly visitors and with 10 gigabytes of SSD storage. The second plan is the premium plan, which includes three hosted websites with the capacity of 100,000 monthly visitors and 15 gigabytes of SSD storage space. This premium plan and the third agency plan both offer multi-site support. Now moving on to the agency package, which is a powerful deal for agencies who have many websites to manage. This package comes with 10 hosted websites, but notice that you can have an additional hosted site for just $6 a month. The uniqueness of the agency plan is the white labeling feature and VIP support, where you get direct support from our engineers through a Slack channel specifically dedicated to your agency. Keep in mind that if you have any special requirements and need to host more than 10 websites, you can always contact us and we will make it happen for you. For more details about these features, you can check the See All Features section with an informative table. So essentially, TemWeb automates everything that is possible to automate about WordPress, saving you hours of manual work. So $10 or $6, no hidden costs for the full package of features you need to automate your WordPress website. That's like two Starbucks lattes, and it covers all of your business needs. So follow the link in the description if you want to get started with our free 2-week trial. Okay, now let's move on to our next cheap hosting provider, Hostinger, and see what they have to offer. So Hostinger provides various types of hosting, like shared hosting, VPS hosting, and cloud hosting. And since we're trying to compare things on equal ground here, I paid special attention to cloud hosting. Also, generally, I wouldn't recommend going for shared hosting for security and performance reasons, no matter how cheap it is, especially if you have a high traffic website. Now, if you take a look at their pricing plans and the features they provide, it's pretty easy to wrap your head around it. Most of the features in all three cloud hosting plans are similar. You get a free SSL certificate, Cloudflare protection, DNS management, 300 websites, and so on. The main difference is in the first 4 points. You get more SSD storage, higher RAM capacity, and higher number of CPU cores as the price rises. Now, one thing I noticed is that Hostinger doesn't really seem to put emphasis on speed on their pricing page. And we all know that fast load time is highly valued by both site visitors and Google. So your online business wouldn't go far without a fast website, that's for sure. Although they do provide the WordPress acceleration feature that includes the Lightspeed cache for WordPress plugin with server level cache and various optimization features in it. So the cheapest startup plan is designed for startups and small sized businesses. The second one is for professionals and gives more RAM and SSD storage and CPU capacities. And the third one is the most fitting for bigger businesses with even greater capacities. And as you can see, at the moment of this recording, Hostinger provides some essential discounts varying based on the package. But keep in mind that even though this pricing is mentioned in monthly rates, you will end up doing one-time payments. So you'll have to pay for the full period of 1, 2, or 3 years. And after that, the rate will automatically renew to a higher price, which can be a bummer for small new businesses. And also because as a hosting provider, Hostinger doesn't give elaborate website management options. But they do have a 30-day money-back guarantee for all of their plans, which is pretty cool.
Another reliable hosting provider on our list is DreamHost. We're going to have a look only at the managed WordPress hosting, the server environment of which is high-performance cloud. So you can see here that they displayed 4 key components: extreme speed with built-in caching, powerful tools like email, staging, and backups, free WordPress migration, and 24/7 expert WordPress support. Now let's have a look what they offer. So here you can see that they have discounts on the yearly plans. You can save up to 17%. Our first plan is DreamPress, which is ideal if you want to have a successful website online. It is $16.95 a month, and you're saving 15%. The capacity of this one is 100,000 monthly visitors. They give unlimited email, 30GB SSD storage, unmetered bandwidth. Okay, the second one is DreamPress Plus. This is ideal for a growing business or a blog, and it costs $24.95 a month, and you're saving 17% on this one. So, as you can see, the capacity is growing to 300,000 monthly visitors, and 60GB SSD storage. Okay, moving on to the last one, DreamPress Pro. Here it says high capacity architecture for sites demanding extreme performance. And this one is $71.95 a month, and you're saving 10% here. It is very interesting because the capacity is 1 million plus monthly visitors, and you're getting 120GB SSD storage. Now, I want you also to have a look at this new buttons, which are here displayed like one-click staging. This is a new feature. Another one is free automatic WordPress migrations and WordPress build a website builder. So, also guys, let's see if you wanna have a look at some more features and tech specs. You can like see here, jump to more features and techs. And it takes us to another table, which you can see everything in more detail. Okay, let's have a look at their support. Oh, so they have 24/7 ticket support, and they have also phone support callbacks, like available in the DreamPress, and there are 3 in the second plan and 5 in the last one. All right, priority support they have only in the last one. And also, guys, yeah, pay attention that they also have money back guarantee, and it is like for 30 days again. Also, guys, I want to tell you a couple of downsides with DreamHost. The first one is connected with their data centers. There are only two, and they're both located in the US. And I have read articles and reviews, and people say that like sites can get really slow, so you really need to be careful about this. And guys, another one is free WordPress migrations. You can migrate for free if it is from if it is WordPress, but for any other CMS, you're gonna pay one-time fee. So basically, this is all about DreamHost.
And finally, the last cheap hosting provider we're looking at is HostGator. This is a pretty popular one around the world, and it provides quite a lot of hosting-related features. The websites hosted on HostGator are known to be pretty fast and with high uptime, but the hosting infrastructure isn't really ready to accommodate a growing business website, in my opinion. So HostGator provides quite a lot of different hosting options for their clients. There's shared hosting, WordPress hosting, dedicated and VPS hosting, but for the sake of this review, I'm gonna focus on the cloud hosting options. So the pricing plans are pretty standard. You have three options to choose from: the starter plan for around $5 monthly, the standard plan for $6.57, and the business plan that goes for around $10 monthly. Some of the main features are listed here at the top. So the starter plan for one gives you a single domain, 2 GB of memory, 2-core CPU, and a free SSL certificate, which is pretty cool. And the business cloud plan seems to be the best one for businesses, as it includes such crucial features as free dedicated IP and SEO tools. And the 6 GB of memory seems to be the most adequate for growing websites. What comes as a little bummer to me is that HostGator fits the most adequate cloud capacities in the most expensive plan. So with the two others, the 2 or 4 GB of memory and 2 and 4 CPU cores is pretty little if you're trying to grow your business, if you ask me. And another thing I've noticed about this pricing is that, like with many other providers, this is not a fixed price, and it updates to a higher one as your plan renews. So let's click buy here to see the details. As you can see, it says that after a certain period of time, the price will increase to around $9 monthly. Also, HostGator is known to have pretty aggressive marketing and hidden costs. Like if you scroll down a little bit, you'll see they offer additional essential features for additional pay, so you know for sure it doesn't limit to the first mentioned rate. Okay guys, so we're done with our little research. Let's compare the features of all of our three hosting providers and summarize it. Now, the first five parameters I want to talk about is cloud hosting, price, data center availability, automatic backups, and SSL certificates. As you know, all of our four providers do have cloud hosting. That was the basic ground for comparison in this video. Then comes the price. As you can see, TenWeb comes with $10 per month per website for the most basic plan. We're comparing the most basic plans here. HostGator comes at $9.99, which is basically $10, but you need to also know that the renewed one after a period of time goes up to $29 per month per website. Then DreamHost comes at around $17 per month per website, and HostGator comes at around $9 per month per website. Now, when it comes to data centers, TenWeb has 12 of them around the world, which is pretty cool for your site connectivity and speed. Then comes HostGator with 5 of them around the world. Then DreamHost and HostGator both have 2 data centers, and in both cases, all of those data centers are placed in the US, which can be pretty problematic, but HostGator has an option to activate Cloudflare, which would route your content through an additional 23 data centers worldwide. But that seems to entail additional costs. Then when we come to automatic backups, all of our options do have them. Then SSL certificates. This is also pretty simple. All of our four providers do provide SSL certificates. And then 90 plus speed optimization. This unfortunately was only a win for 10web, which automatically gives you 90 plus page speed score.
Now moving on guys to the other features. Here we have the staging environment. This exists only for 10web and DreamHost. When it comes to 24/7 live support, it seems like everybody has that. And the next one is automatic migration. We have that in 10web and for DreamHost. But guys, here I'm gonna remind you that if you wanna migrate to DreamHost for free, it's gonna be only for WordPress.
Okay people, those were our highlights for the cheapest hosting providers out there. Bottom line, if you're looking for a cheap hosting provider with some solid infrastructure and really nothing more, you can definitely go with Hostinger, HostGator, or DreamHost.
And if you're looking for a whole package of website building, hosting, and management, where all you do is just scale your business while your website is taken care of for you, then 10web is the way to go.
By the way, we just launched a video about speeding up WordPress websites, so if you're curious about how it works, definitely go and check it out right now.
And that's it guys, so like, subscribe for more WordPress reviews and tutorials, and we'll see you next time!
This video was brought to you by 10web, an automated WordPress platform designed for agencies. Automate hosting, speed optimization, migration, site building and management, and skyrocket your agency growth. Sign up for a 14-day free trial and experience true automation.